So I just listened to the WETTER remix of Beyoncé's Cuff It. I actually filmed a reaction to it, and then when I uploaded it, I got copyrighted. But yeah, this remix is as astonishing as the original version. Beyoncé is such a reliable artist when it comes to remixing stuff. This one is another example. It features changes in the lyrics, new vocals, and a rap verse. It's amazing. It still has that traditional R&B vibe to it, but it got funkier.